target spotted. That didn't stop me. Got one. No touching. You got me. How'd it go? Yes, you win. Who's dancing? It'll be over soon. I win some, you lose some.
Supposed to be here. You're great. Score one for me. No, not yet. Too quick. Don't think so.
There you are. Let me try. Run, scummer, run!
Help me out.
Pause. Die, scum.
Huh? What is it, buddy? Time to ride, buddy. Buddy, over here. Another stem. Here you go. We'll get around faster now. What's that? Nice job. Good, Neko.
Okay, maybe you'll be a bit more friendly now. Easy. Good girl. That was incredible.
Focus.
still something missing.
Still here? Chum for grub and the pay's a joke.
Wait, you're getting paid?
About. A wound is just a wound. He's hit.
This is a nice one. Let's stop here. Let's keep going.
PD.
My warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pylune Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pylune's. It'll liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time. Beam.
See you around. your academy like?
Oh, amazing. Every building is partially suspended with repulsors. The campus looks like it's floating over the ground. It's magical.
That sounds like a hard place to leave behind.
It was, but things were changing. Looking down, you used to see nothing but nature. The ground is covered in ferrocrete now. All part of an Imperial control. Some other time, okay?
Let's talk later, Cal, yeah?
So what happened to your smuggling?
The Galactic Not long after the end of the Clone Wars, the Empire cracked down on my shipping operation. They ruined everything. Many of my associates saw the relative safety of the huts, good riddance. Most of them were snakes, anyway. But some of them...
I'm sorry, Moran.
No, I'm sorry. I seem
to... All right, then.
Cal, I've been meaning to...
Please excuse me.
Cal, I heard you stop the raiders. Well, you're not the only one with amazing news.
Oh, yeah?
Brace yourself.
Well, look at you.
The symmetry, the hand feel, the way it stays cool in the...
Really happy for you, Turgle. Just don't...
That's a good point. I'll keep it... What a day. You saved the outpost, I found a shell. Things are looking up. I'm really busy, Cal. Maybe later.
Listen up, Cal. Self and Duke and his flyboys were spotted buzzing above. They're gonna rain all sorts of blaster fire and grenades on your parade, so keep your wits about you.
We'll take him down.
Now you're starting to sound like a real pro, Cal. This is the most fun I've had since landing on this rock. You got the stuff? I got the goods.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you. Gotta hand it to you, Cal. Wherever you go, the action surely follows.
Hey, you wanted customers, right?
That I did. The place is packed. And if we keep going at this rate, we're gonna need a bouncer.
Well, maybe Mosey's looking for some extra income.
Interesting proposition. If I had to put my life in someone else's hands, it'd be Mosey's. We'll talk later, Cal.
Gonna have to throw some food together when we get to Tantalor, Cal. You know, to celebrate.
Sounds like a great idea. You have anything in mind?
Oh, you name it. Golo Claro, deep-fried Nunalakes. Oh, Ormachek.
You really think you can find all that?
Sure. Say, do you know if Boat has any food allergies?
I can ask.
Great. If not, I can get some Aikido burgers, ice fish, Enyaq bobs.
I'll leave you to it.
Oh, sour berries, roast pomor. Oh, I wonder if I could find some meat pie.
Later, Grease.
We really took the fight to those raiders. How you feeling?
Excited.
Excited? I didn't know you all were allowed to enjoy that kind of thing.
Yeah.
I'm excited, too. I can nearly taste the free air of Tantalor.
Almost there.
Stay focused, and we'll finally be able to build something for ourselves. Something to last.
That Biomaw's no longer a threat.
Well done. Can't say I'm surprised. You and BD are tough customers. Later, BD.
Dagon's gone.
I see. Well, I suppose he had it coming. Still.
I tried to bring him back. Good or bad, there's not many Jedi left.
I suppose I'll never truly understand why Master Kree spared his life. But now that he's gone, it's liberating in a way. To let the past truly become past. I'm busy, young Jedi. Good to see you, young Jedi. A strong choice, certainly. See you later.
We should go back to Jeddah soon. Sira and Cordova are waiting.
Turns out our skills go pretty okay together, huh?
So what is this one? Me, they're perfectly darling. On Coruscant, others would construct my designs. What fun it was!
The table is calling.
Ah, our savior returns. Let me make a proper introduction. I am Bima Ook, and this is my associate, Tully Moo.
As you can see, we have set up a game of Holo Tactics here in Pailoon's saloon.
I'm Kel. Glad you made it back safe.
I'd say the same to you, but it seems there is no doubt that you can handle yourself.
I see you have a companion droid. They can add to your Holo Tactics deck by scanning combatants.
Got it. The more scans BD collects, the more options I'll have in the game.
Exactly. Of course, there is nothing stopping you from playing right now. The top spot could yet be yours.
So, it's a recording? When do I start talking?
His victorious streak continue? To the victor belong the spoils.
Oh no, my high score!
Come back soon! There are more battles to fight!
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar.
I need to clear my mind. Don't bite, I promise.
Thank you.
Cage will want to see this. Throw me a stim, BD. Keep moving, buddy. Let's stop for a moment. Thank you.
Ready to go?
Full speed to Jeddah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me? All right, kids, sit down. We're here.